My name is Garnet Shellen. This is Forever Schoon Farms. Me and my wife own and operate it. My wife's name is Cheryl. We have a purebred herd of Ayrshires. We milk around 70 cows. We have about 200 head in total. I am second generation. Our production right now is running around almost to 9,000 with a 4.3 butterfat and a 3.5 protein. Herd classification is something we're really proud of. We've really worked hard at breeding for type, and that's been our main goal. So right now, the last classification round, we had 31 excellent cows, 45 very goods, and 13 good plus. A couple of the most important cow families in our herd are what we call our P's and our E's. The P family comes out of a cow we had bought from Quebec as a baby calf. In 96, we continued to breed that family. To this day, we're some of our highest production and type cows come out of. One in particular, one of our favorite cows was Forever Schoon Perfecta. She scored 95 on her third lactation and 96 the previous year on her fourth lactation. And we've had a number from that family classified in the very high excellence. Also, the E family comes back to a cow we had bought out of the States. My father had purchased the cow probably in the late 70s, and that's the Edith family, and we have a number of daughters for that. That cow herself had six excellent daughters out of the 10 daughters she had, and we had sold a number of daughters off both these families. Presently, these two families make up about 80% of our herd. The award, I guess, that we're most proud of would be our master breeders that we received in 09. We're currently working on our second one, which we hope to receive in a couple more years. Also, I guess probably one of the greatest days on the farm, we thought anyway, was when we had a champion cow in 2008 up in Quebec at the spring show. We've sold cows before that were champion, but I had still owned the cow and I was leading her, and it was our first champion at a big show. It was really quite a feeling.